Oh, good morning, I think. Look,
don't judge. Hey, we work long hours here at One Chicago. It's understandable I find the perfect napping spot. Yeah, you look tired. Allow me to introduce you to the best napping spots here at One Chicago.
Under the sink! Under the sink!
So, my favorite nap spot is my own personal space. You know, you might think it's too small, but it's not. It's cozy, it's comfy, it's mine. But it's very personal to me. You know, you wouldn't think I could fit in here, but...
Jay, get out of here, I'm trying to sleep.
You go to this, and you go to there. And then you go to there. And it's lights out, baby.
You see, folks, as you can tell, it's an incredibly bright day. So we gotta take advantage of any time we can to just get in a quick nap.
We have actual beds.
Never sleep. Sleep is the cousin of death.
My favorite spot that no one knows about. Apartment, truck, except this area.
Being here for like at least 7-8 hours and they can't find you.
It's a little cramped, but...
There's one of the clear tubs.
You gotta get him out.
I can't get out.